TopXGun T1-A will be an expert flight controller joining fundamental elements of agrarian UAV in current market. It very well may be introduced on an assortment of model structures. For agriculture perspective and short-range activities, it tends to be considered as a best alternative for the aviator. Plus points. Waypoints operation. Dose detection. Precision spray function. Resume spray function. Support multiple types of models configuration. Low voltage protection. Failsafe and go home. Motor failures and broken airscrew blade protection, for hexacopter and above at minimum setup parameters, beneficial for autonomous operations. Manual. 1. Connections. Fix up the flight controller board on the UAV hub, arrow should indicate the forward direction of UAV. Fix up the GPS module firmly on the UAV, arrow should indicate the forward direction of UAV. Connect the LED indicator, GPS module, and DCU into the power module unit to supply the power. Any of the CAN ports connect the power module unit into the flight controller board and PAL port to send the instructions to the other elements. Power module unit comprises the battery input wires. Please connect the proper cell's battery, as mentioned above the PMU outer case. Connect the receiver. If you have PWM receiver then, utilize C1 to C8 port to connect the receiver. Up line connect the GND, middle line connect the plus 5 volts and down line connect the signal output. If you have PPM or SPIS receiver then, utilize C1 port to connect the receiver. If you have liquid sensor then connect it into the X1 output port of DCU. Now, connect the output wire of pump controller into the DCU. Use any of the X2 X6 ports. 2. Flight controller setup. Install the assistant, GCS software and drivers into your computer. Link given below. https://www.topxgun.com/n/product-t1a.html/downloads. Open the T1 assistant software and connect the USB cable through the port, which is given an LED module and connect the cable to your computer. In case, if you have data link then no need of USB cable, connect the air module to the flight controller board and ground module to the computer. Tap on the aircraft tab to tell your model type to the flight controller type and click on the correct vehicle type. Now, click on the RC tab to set up the receiver. Click on the RC type. It's PWM, PPM or SPIS RX. Check the channel sequence for the given particular task by moving the switches. Switch on the transmitter and disconnect the USB cable and reconnect the USB cable to the computer to start the calibration process. After reconnecting the USB cable, tap on the Start Calib tab and move the sticks and switches up to its minimum and maximum position, then press the Stop Calib tab. Note, remote control only unlock after the correct calibration. Please check the channel direction is correct or not. This is the common problem at the time of initial setup. Turn the aileron stick to right, the roll cursor slides to right. Turn the rudder to right, the yaw cursor slides to right. Pull the elevator stick, the pitch cursor slides to right. Push the throttle stick, the throttle cursor slides to right. Now tap on the sense tab and set the gain values. When you set the frame dimension, it automatically takes the value of gain. Or else use the hit and trial method by adjusting the plus 10% or minus 10% values of the previously set gain values until the air vehicle stabilizes. Additional functions such as low voltage alert can be fixed by putting the correct value of voltage of your onboard battery. 3. Calibrations. ESCs, put the throttle stick to the maximum position and move the channel 5, modes, switch up and down until the solid red light on the LED. Then reboot the flight controller while keeping the throttle stick to the max position. After rebooted, motor will beep twice, then pull the throttle stick down, then LED blinks red and blue, then turns to normal. Compass, put the throttle stick to the minimum position and flip the channel 5, modes, until the LED shows solid blue light, then rotate the air vehicle in a clockwise way until the solid green light, then rotate the air vehicle by putting the nose down in a clockwise way until the white light. Horizontal calibration. Pull and keep both the sticks into the opposite corners until the blue and green light blinks alternatively, then return both the sticks to the center, then wait for at least 10 seconds until blue light blink. Troubleshooting. Not arming, check the all channel directions and do the RC and escape calibration. Air vehicle behaving abnormal, do the compass calibration and check GPS module has been firmly fixed. Sprayer not working during flight, flip the sprayer switch on and off before the flight. Then it will work automatically as the air vehicle speed increase. Air vehicle rises suddenly when the RTL mode executes, check the return height and fix it as per your satisfaction. Air vehicle responding very aggressively, check the mode of the aircraft, it will be in operation mode, then put the vehicle in manual or GPS mode by flipping the mode switch. How to unlock and lock the vehicle? Review. Minimum setup parameters avoid the delay during the autonomous operations. Intelligent spraying system reduces the wastage of pesticide liquid. As it stops the spraying, when the vehicle stays in one position and vary the spraying speed as per the speed of the vehicle vary. Good for agro-related applications in manual and autonomous modes.